What the fuck? I think I'm just not mining gas. I mean, it's just infestors. It's not really that gas intensive, I guess. That's kind of scary. Why so many spines, bro? Huh. Did anybody see if he had an overseer? Why is this drone idling so much? Alright, I'm gonna send 3 infestors in without scouting for an overseer because I like to OH NO! Yeah. Probably a bad idea. You'll notice that I'm a beast when it comes to creep spread in ZBT especially. Also ZBP. Not very much in ZBZ. I don't know why. I don't need to chase that with all of my rage. So are we just like racing to see who can max out first or what? Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. Wow, and he drops the BM! Whoa! Hello! Hello! did I miss that fungal, dude? That would have been huge. Oh, that was ingenious. Am I ahead right now? I feel like I can just steamroll this kid. What's he even doing? Oh, fuck. Fuck, dude, this guy's macro is so bad. I didn't think he'd have so much money saved up. Dude, I was so ahead on bases. I just shouldn't have attacked. It was stupid of me to attack. I didn't think he'd have so much money saved up. I don't know why he was playing so passively. Really, that game was over after I originally lost my gold, but he decided to go back and macro up and let me take 5 bases. I should have just sat on the bases and attacked a Broodlord or something. I think he's mad because the last time I played him on Blistering Sands, he got pretty much fucking raped. It was pretty bad by Fungal Growths. I don't think Zerg's like losing to me because of the because of how weird my strategy is, and it feels really stupid to lose all your shit to Fungal Growth. Since I won base for so long, it looks like I am. It looks like I'm behind all game, and then you get Fungal Growth and you lose, and you feel pretty butthurt. I don't care what he calls me. The dude doesn't like me. But I mean, the dude's not very good. I mean, just look at his rating. Not to knock him or anything. Well, I mean, I will knock him because he fucking BM'd me. Even though he BM'd me and then he lost the game. And then I lost the game. He had me out upgraded, but I mean, that doesn't matter much. Bad micro, what the fuck? Who is Penis Licker? And why is he acting like the internet is like a... Fuck, this guy's making banelings. Oh. Alright, I gotta play that game. That's why I 7 pull, I don't have time for this. Why would you ban penis liquor? Why was penis liquor getting banned? Guys, if somebody comes and has, like, legitimate, like, even if it sounds mean or whatever, don't fucking ban them. Holy shit, you guys are fucking killing me.
But now I can see it's all night.
Do you have to do what every game? Oh, I see. This guy's not gonna be happy about losing this game. Oh shit, my pull back. I'm gonna look at that later. Alright, we're trolling VT Zerger. Or by trolling, I mean stream sniping. He's streaming right now, right? Oh, I see him. Oh, he's not playing.
Hellion dropped, Banshee rushed, Marine rushed for like 7,000 games, guys. Like, just over and over and over again, I've been getting cheesed, and it still works, you know? You know how many four gates I've, like, lived through?
I think this guy has a worse list than me.
Like, think about this, 7,000 games, how many of those games were four gates? Well, I'm guessing, like, at least 1,000. So I've probably played a good 1,000 games versus four gates, and I still lose to four gate. Does that make me a bad player, or does that just mean that I actually haven't found a good counter to 4K yet? I don't know. Could mean multiple things. But I do better against 4K recently, you know, last couple of months. It actually hasn't been beating me too often, but there is the occasional 4 or 5K Zealot Sentry all-in catches me off guard, and I...
Don't have why do you want Destiny's code? Why do these people all feel the need to message me in game? Zealots. No, we're not trolling anybody's stream. Shut the fuck up.
Stretch.
Where's Thunderbro at, man? I feel like some poker, man. I feel it. You're just waiting for me to say that, weren't you?
Pretty much.
Oh man, dude.
Yo, where's Maven at?
I don't know, bro. So do you think Maven's really up or down in poker? What do you think?
He's up. I looked at it.
On
Did
what?
Did you ever check the...
Sharp?
What the fuck was it called?
Sharpscope? Yeah. Yeah, but that wasn't actually him.
What?
It wasn't him. Some dude in the chat or whatever. I had my little investigators. I guess somebody found out that was a different professional player.
Kadabra?
Yeah.
He was up like 130 or something, estimated winnings or whatever.
Yeah, but some guy, there was some pro player who had a profile on some site, and he said that his online handle was Kadabra.
Maybe. I mean, it didn't look pro level, but whatever.
Not pro level, but just good enough to have something on some site or whatever. I don't know. Who is Jonathan Hopkins? Guys, why does everybody have to call me? What do you
totally
want?
Leaf.
Who are you?
That's you asked, Slayer.
What?
Dude, you asked me if I wanted to Skype while you were...
Oh, okay. Well, hey, I just didn't know who you were. Chill the fuck out. Okay.
Slayer, dude.
Dude, this eulogy guy is really bad. I don't know if you noticed that.
I know. I know. It's okay, though. I you know, I'm a nice guy. I told him like he could have a shot. So
I think
he's
so bad, dude. I think this guy would be perfect for SPS.
Oh, sick burn! Sick burn!
You're such an asshole.
I know I am. No, but this guy, like, forgated me, but then he showed me he was forgating me, and then he gave me plenty of time to prepare. Like, he kind of fucked that
up.
Yeah,
it was fucking super slow, man. He was about, like, almost a minute late on that forgate. It was fucked up.
Go. Dragon. We're ready.
You suggested him. Oh, there we go.
Oh. Whoa, I didn't even realize that I was being invited to this.
Yeah, wake up, Rich. Jesus Christ.
Rich?
Dude, I popped off because I'm full screen right now and I don't have my other monitor because I moved.
Sound like you pop off pretty easy. Hmm?
You're ready, Steve, right?
I'm always ready.
Alright.
You're right. For the king of the hill. You just get your ass handed to you.
Dude, I got my queen strat. I'm working on it. I'm going to be able to stomp everybody.
Although you beat Fade, so. Fade's in my cough. Why didn't you win in my cough, dude?
SC Fade? He's okay.
SC Fade is just Fade.
Just Fade? Oh, F-A-Y-D-E? Fade?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, I think I beat him using my queen thing. I didn't use the queen.
Yeah, you
well.
Did.
I didn't use the queen.
Say, why can't you win a game in my cough?
Because your cough is fucking fucks me up, dude. I just my brain shuts down.
Rich, do you know who Matt?
Matt Johnson?
No, like Matt, the player on SC2. Matt.
is it just I mean?
He's a TOS player that streams all the time.
No, I can't say. I mean, he just
asked me if he could join too.
Oh.
And Cam said he wants to join. And
Camilleri?
Always wants to join.
Camilleri said he wanted to join. So, yes, yeah, we have
one. I'm not sure who Matt is. Should I know who he is, or is he just some random party?
He's kind of a random. He's a good player though. He's 2800 Master League.
I don't think that puts him at top 200 though.
No.
Why you gotta be so elitist, dude?
I said he was okay. I didn't say he was great.
I'm just saying that, like, unless he's top 200, you know, I don't know.
So if I fell out of top 200, you wouldn't let me play in your COF? Is that what you're saying?
Would I let you play in my COF? Yeah, because you're top 200.
Well, what if I wasn't?
Then no.
If you read the rules, it says that if you were previously top 200, but aren't anymore, you can still play.
Fuck you, whatever.
You just won't get preference.
I don't even believe you.
True story. Look at the thread.
What do you mean preference? This is my biggest issue. Do you see that wall off?
Talking to me?
No, I'm talking to whoever.
Well, hold. Why did you just tell me? Well, hold on. I'm about to go see the wall off. Let me. I can comment too. Okay, just let me get there. Hold on.
Well, you saw the wall off last game.
Yeah.
Oh, where it was like two zealots wide or whatever.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
That's really terrible.
Well, maybe he's gonna put a cyber core down there and wall it off completely, and then go blink stalkers. Why are you making assumptions?
He's not gonna do that. He's gonna try and 4-gate you again. Guaranteed.
It doesn't matter. If you can open with the one slot opening, it means you're better defended against some crazy stupid Zerg build. Not like a 7 pool or anything. A 10 pool.
But I mean, like, you know, any early lings at all, and he's probably gonna be fucked up. Just saying. As a TOS player,
oh, God.
He hates the law.
Actually, his building placement is just really sloppy in general. Look at that. Is there like a one space between pylon and gateway?
Yeah, there is.
Yeah,
between the left
one. There's two at the ramp, and then there's another one between the pylon and gateway.
Yeah, that means nothing can go there. It's just sloppy.
Yeah,
it just looks bad.
Yeah, this guy's a 2600, I believe. But, yeah.
I mean, when you watch my day all long, when you watch my stream all day long, it's easy to, you know, think everybody else is trash, but, I mean, this guy's okay.
No, it's okay, Destiny. I mean, just because we think he's trash doesn't mean we think everybody's trash.
It's alright, though, because, like, even before he wanted to play, I specifically said, I'm not sure if you're high enough level, and I'm not sure if Eric's gonna want you, but you're welcome to try out. And he was still all for it, so. I'll give everybody a shot, right?
Who do I play my tryout games against?
If they suck, they just won't get on. That's
all. I'll only try it if you give me tryout games against Idra. And then you let me
actually,
play Terran.
I actually have Idra on my list, so when he's on NA, I see him.
Whoops.
Yeah, but he hardly ever plays.
Yeah, he's not on very often. See him every once in a while.
No, even if he is on, he doesn't play very much.
Yeah. I think he just gets on when the EG guys are like, get on and do something with us.
Why doesn't Idra have more of an internet presence?
Because he's too ghost and he doesn't give a fuck.
Well, but I mean, it could at least, it could be money, it could be ads. I mean, I don't know. No, it just seems like.
Give a fuck.
Why?
Cause he's Idra.
So he's not that badass. He's not making more money than fucking some dude with an associate's degree.
I don't think he actually cares about the money that much. He doesn't want people like, you know.
I don't know. Just it'd be cool if he was more like a community kind of person. He doesn't seem very community oriented. That's all I'm trying to say.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, he gets banned from TL. He's like, whatever. Yeah, but I think you have to, you know, beat VT Zerker before you can face Idra.
Dude, I fucking crushed VT. I threw that game away. Did you watch that game?
Yeah.
Dude, I was sitting on five bases. I didn't know you would have
I
so
know,
much money.
Stupid.
You I had no idea. I didn't know he'd have so much money to repopulate. Because I'm sitting there wondering, why is he letting me rebuild? Like, he had
you
that
need to
game.
Work on your decision making. Your mechanics are like fucking super great.
No, no, my. But that's not my problem. My problem isn't my decision making. My problem is that I was playing an opponent who is absolutely fucking terrible, and I was analyzing him like he was pretty fucking good.
But that's the only. That's the only reason why Chad is any good at all. I mean, obviously he's got no APM whatsoever, but. His decisions are usually okay.
But wait, minigun? Chad, he's not.
Yeah,
he's,
Chad,
I would
yeah.
say he's bad.
His APM is like.
What is this motherfucker doing? Why would you. He could. This could have been GG if those were three void rays. But now he just showed me one void ray and I can defend it.
Run away!
Yeah, I don't know, man. He's got a big bankroll, too.
Who does?
Oops, shouldn't have said that.
I want to be on his team.
Shh.
Dur-da-dur-da-dur! Oh, that didn't work out very well.
Some actually slipped in. That was kind of weird. He must have had it on old position. I think you actually got like 3 minutes. Slicey back?
I don't think this is working out very well. I think I need to work on my decision making, I think.
I think Matt really wants to join. He's still talking.
Oh fuck, no transfuse.
Yeah, I think Steve wants this guy to join, just like throw away Lings all the time.
Bro, I can throw away whatever the fuck I want. I'm fucking new Destiny.
Even if he wins, he's not necessarily on the team.
Well, hey, if you're good enough to beat me, you're good enough to be in any team you want, okay? Please don't dishonor the tryout process.
I'm just not impressed. Sorry. No offense.
Watch this! Are you watching?
I'm watching.
Incoming Gosu. Here we go.
Dragon ass, is Destiny Cloud Fist build named after this Destiny?
Oh, so Gosu! Now he's gotta go up the ramp! Now he's gonna go- Oh, but wait! I'm down here, too! What? Look at this! Lure the zealots away! Oh, shit!
You don't have any Banelings.
Dude, why would I use Banelings?
If you had,
fuck
like,
you.
Like, 4 Banelings, it would've been fucking awesome.
Listen, everything I do is awesome, okay?
So trash.
Why do you gotta fucking BM me so much, Marvin?
The only clan war we've lost in STL so far was versus VVV. And we lost, Titan actually got 3 games on us, and he used this weird Ling Baneling build.
Dude, Titan is a fucking faggot ass piece of shit. I fucking hate that dude. I hope he dies in a fucking car accident tomorrow.
So much hate. He's so angry.
You know what I hate?
Dude, am I losing this game right now?
What chrono boost this guy has?
I don't know, you kind of really let him get that base. Just saying.
I think I need to work on my mass queens. I think I need more motherfucking queens right now.
Queens are pretty awesome.
So much chrono. Makes me cry.
27, 28 on one nexus and 100 on the other. Oh my god.
Because that one just went up. This one's been at 100 for like the past 2.5 minutes.
Personally, I think macro is kind of overrated.
No way. I'm all about the macro. But my micro's not that great, so.
Steve, seriously, you'll pick up the fucking phone.
Dude, well, these people, I don't respond to them. I think that if they just keep texting me.
That fucking phone has been driving me nuts.
Over and over again. Like, I'm gonna respond.
Turn it off then.
Well, but then she'll fucking come to my house and beat me up.
She's gonna do it anyway. At least we won't have to hear the stupid ass vibrating.
Who's gonna beat you up, Miz?
No. I wish. That'd be suck fucking hot as fuck.
Bitch, I'll let you kick my ass any day of the week.
That's favorite.
I feel like I'm losing this game right now.
You feel like you need to work on your decision, man.
Oh my god, he's got one Phoenix in my base!
I feel as though you are not losing. It's fairly even, I think.
Which means you're losing.
Which means you're losing, because he's top. And you're losing.
No, because he's like 2,600 points. So I mean, Steven's playing like shit. Which True. Means he would deserve to lose against anybody who's decent.
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing, Steven? Like, holy fuck.
You realize that Nexus still has 100 energy, right?
I know, it's fucking eating my soul.
What am I doing? Oh my god!
He also
two
has a truck. He also has
only
a fucking
one Nexus hotkey.
That's fantastic. And he also has a nice little trust fund going too. And he's supply blocked. Wow.
How many things can go wrong at once?
This kind of hurts my soul.
Can you guys please stop BMing this poor soul trying out?
Oh, we're talking about you.
It's just because we're toss players, that's all.
Oh, that's where the name Thunder Toss comes from.
If I was a Zerg player, I'd probably just be BMing you a lot more.
Oh, okay.
Fucking trash.
Dude, you're so fucking mean. You're not allowed to fucking obs any of my games, dude. Fuck you.
At least, well, yeah. I don't want to say too much.
Good.
Because Steve is playing him.
I was talking about Steve. Steve has no upgrades.
Oh, Steve, you got no upgrades?
I got plus one coming, bro. I love crashing all my banelings into these fucking towers. I feel like they're here just as, like, Zerg, like, fuck-up magnets. Like, hey, right-click me, please. Right-click me with your banelings. Oh, my God, it'll be so funny.
And it is a pretty good way to waste about eight banelings. Jesus, Steven, why don't you have a fourth yet?
I don't make money, bro.
We're trying to properly fully saturate that third.
I don't understand why he's made this decision.
I'm sure it'll become apparent in time.
I just think a different tech tree would have been much, much, much better. Ragnarok. It's like, oh shit, the soccer has 10 kills. I wonder which one it is.
What the fuck is this dude doing?
Oh, that one's got 10 kills.
I don't know, I can't talk about it, but he has now 200 chrono boost. Can't say the other part because that would give too much away.
Oh, micro your Phoenix!
Micro your Phoenix!
Wait, he doesn't know how to micro the Phoenix! Yeah, go!
They don't need micro.
No micro!
Move and shoot. Easy.
Yeah, except he wasn't moving.
Whatever.
Move and scoot and shoot only works if you have the scoot, not just shoot.
Whatever. Everyone wants to know your ID. You're a hot piece of meat there.
Who?
I don't know, all these spectators.
Oh,
why don't they just fucking add you from the game?
Yeah, just fucking add me from the game, Jesus Christ.
Just add the dude from the game.
Fucking ID code to everyone?
I think I'm gonna lose to this push.
I don't even know who Dragon is. It's one of your friends, not mine.
Not one of my friends.
I feel like there's a strong possibility
that
I'm gonna get fucked
Steve
up here.
Has friends.
Well, yeah, fuck him. He suggested him. Dude, Mask Queen is the new Google newest Zerg trend. I swear to God, it's gonna be amazing.
Double force fields everywhere. Makes him super strong.
Yeah. Look at all those Zelts running around doing everything. Oh, there they go. That was fail. See, this is why you make Templar.
Dude, shut the fuck up. Don't give him any ideas. That's some baller transfusions, though, you gotta admit, right?
Oh, all transfusions are baller transfusions. All transfusions are baller transfusions. It's a pretty baller ability in general.
Okay, yeah, this Protoss.
See, if he had a third and Templar, it would be okay.
That's what I was gonna say. He never took a third.
He never took a third, and he never got temps. Like, what
I don't want to say how many gates he has, but he certainly can't support all this tech that he threw down off of two bays.
What? He left before I get to attack.
He was mind out.
78 Robo Stargate. That was kind of fucked up.
78 Robo with Colossi.
Yeah.
He never
did he actually make a Colossi?
No, he
didn't.
No. Like, he didn't have any fucking money for it. It's okay.
Okay.
Eulogy, maybe someday.
Yeah. Okay, somebody wants to, Poke Bunny.
I'll give him 6 months and let him try it again.
Poke Bunny's gonna best of five me at 7 o'clock, so we have 2 hours to do it to Poker Tourney, okay?
7 o'clock Eastern?
You and your poker.
7 o'clock Central.
Central?
Yeah, let's go with Central.
So I haven't slept yet, you know that?
Really?
Dude, that's fucked up. I went to bed at, about 6 a.m., I think, and got up around lunchtime. So about 6 hours, that's not bad.
Alright, sorry guys, I'm playing a poker tourney. I know you all hate it, but I don't give a fuck.
So you're playing Poke Bunny, you said? Best of five?
Yeah, should be fun.
That's kind of cool.
How much money's going down on this?
I don't know. I got $100, so.
Did he actually choose that name because he liked the Poke Bunny game? Because that's pretty much the worst game of all time.
What's up? Where's Eric at? I need trolls. We need you to get trolled again.
I don't know where the fuck Eric is. He hasn't been online all day.
Dude, there's a commercial. One of your commercials has Steven
Rachel,
and a Rachel.
And they're
gonna date, and like the Steven sounds really fucking nerdy, so it's just like you and Rachel.
It's hilarious. Should I do this $60 turbo? 60% of your current bankroll into attorney is good bankroll management, right?
Where'd you get money?
Deposited $50 and won $100 yesterday.
Did you know that if you deposit like $1 or $2 in like a couple months, you can make like
I heard that a whole shit ton.
I heard that. I heard it from this really smart guy on StarCraft this one time.
Hey, dude, this tourney right here, $55, 500 cap, 12.5k guaranteed. Hell yeah! Where's Eric at?
I don't know.
We're doing this one right here, baby.
Slayer, where's Eric?
I don't know, man. I'm a Canada.
Holy shit. So I haven't bought
He hasn't been online all day. He hasn't been on Facebook or anything like that.
First place on this one probably pays over $3,000. This would be a cool finish.
I don't have him on MSN though. I just have him on Facebook. Which is kind of fucked up.
I haven't bowled in like 3 years. So I bowled today with like a bunch of people, and like it was literally like the most difficult experience of my life. Like, it's like fucking rocket science, guys. It's like hand-eye coordination of the ass.
Did you say bowling?
No.
He's in like 8th grade. It's
I'm gonna go heat up that pizza bro. I got yesterday. I'll be right back.
Fuck you, bro.
Yeah, fuck you, bro.
Yeah, fuck you, bro. Yeah, bro, fuck you.
Oh, Cam. I'm like, who the fuck is Merc? Cam is fucking French?
Serious, bro? You serious?
Wait, who's... What's Speed's name, actually?
What's the meaning of life, you guys?
Is Cam French? Because M-A-R-C is like the French spelling of Mark.
No, yes, Cam is French. God fucking damn it.
It's fucked up.
How do you not know Cam is French, bro?
Fuck, I don't even know who Cam is, dude.
He's this fucking annoying guy. You've ever heard of Camfield?
I've heard of him, but I haven't really spoken.
Basically,
to him.
If you hear someone talking like this, except for I can't do Cam at all, if you sound someone who talks saying retarded things and like having like a black. Like...
Hey, so in reheating pizza, if I put it back in the oven in the box that came in, do you think that would melt the box?
What? Say that again. Don't do it in the box. Just put it in like a paper plate and put a paper over it. Go. I'm a fucking master chef, and that's how I do it. So I can make eggs, cereal, and that's it. Nice. Dude, I want one of those fucking George Foreman grills. I heard those things are, like, legit. I heard you can make, like, really delicious things with them. Just saying.
We really need Eric in here.
No, we don't, dude. Fuck him.
Did you register?
Oh, shit. Hold on. Apparently...
Yo, get speed in this call. He keeps asking me to get in this call, but I don't even know how to...
Steven, I'm gonna tell you what to do, alright? Because I'm, like, really good at poker.
I don't know.
No, I'm, like, fucking Ivy, alright? Dude, I fucking have big-ass eyes, and I look like I'm always looking around the table like a fucking, like... I don't know, I'd be afraid to play with Ivy. Like, he'd intimidate me, you know? I feel like he'd know what cards I have all the time.
He would.
Ivy doesn't give a fuck what cards you have. Ivy just fucking...
Because he knows it's what, like... He's like the guy who doesn't scout. He just hits you with, like, a fucking, like, 6 gate, so he knows you're gonna get raped anyway.
The fuck?
I just made
no, Plagu, it doesn't.
This is going to turn into the same thing as last night, isn't it? Where we have like 20 people.
No, I'm controlling it because I'm just going to start hanging up on people that bug me.
Do I bug you, Steven?
Not yet.
Thank God.
I can talk very little if you want.
I love you,
oh,
Raffle.
Fuck, I forgot about my laundry. I'll
Raffle,
be right back.
Don't talk very little. Raffle, you can talk as much as you want, alright?
Yo, did you add speed to this call? I don't even know what speed.
Yeah, he's
in
here. Calm down.
Shut the fuck up.
Whoa!
Sucking some blood.
Try out. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Start kicking people soon.
Why?
I don't know.
Mez, say something. Or I'm gonna kick you. Mez.
Something.
There you go, okay.
Fuck off, man.
I just wanted to hear your voice.
Dude, you watch your mouth.
Look, see, there's Canadian Jim. He was the researcher, dude.
Holy shit, dude, why don't you talk to, like, Joe last night? Joe was, like, fucking depressed last night. You don't ever talk to Joe anymore, bro.
I talk to him sometimes.
I don't know. I talk to Joe a lot lately. Me and Joe had a discussion about people.
Steve, I need you to mod Blixie.
Lawn Blixie?
No, mod Blixie.
Who is Blixie? Dude, I remember Blixie. He was like old school from Livestream, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Before you do that, mod him, read Facebook, please. Or I am.
Oh my goodness. I am on what? You said don't put it in the, Oh, wait, what? Are we on slow mode or something?
Nope.
Probably. Haven't checked though.
Oh, hey, here you go, Thunder Bro.
What's up?
Click the link in Skype.
Hey, do you actually know who Duhamel is? Jonathan Duhamel?
Never heard of him.
Steven. He's like actually a pretty fucking good player. Oh, I mean, he won the WSOP, but Eric seems to think that he's not good. I don't know. I think he's really good, actually.
I don't know. I'd have to watch him. I know that there are a lot of people who've won the World Series of Poker who aren't amazing.
Who aren't amazing?
Yeah, who are not amazing. Like Peter Eastgate.
Dude, I love Peter Eastgate. Alright.
Douche. So...
Cam, you're added to the call, you stupid fuck.
Talbus, do you like your own voice? Because I think it sounds horrible.
What voice?
Thank you.
Your own voice.
No, I have a really bad voice.
Yeah, I agree. I think there are, like, medical things that can be done to change your voice.
I got a knife here if you want.
Yeah, let me just real quick cut out my vocal cords.
I wouldn't call them vocal, to be honest. So, Steven,
why is... I've asked Rowena for ASL 9 million times and I never get it. Why? Rowena sounds like a very feminine name.
I don't...
You okay, bro?
Mez, I need you to say... Like, I need you to try and seduce somebody in Cantonese or Mandarin or whatever the fuck you speak. Please?
No, it doesn't.
Steven!
Please?
No.
Japanese,
please?
Nope.
She can't speak Cantonese.
Oh, wait, dude, you can speak Mandarin, can't you?
ABC.
Cam, no one's talking to you. Can you wait? I'm talking to Rafa Broski.
Can you guys please speak Mandarin to each other?
She can't speak Mandarin.
You first, Rafa, go.
Mes Chingao Su Ni De Zhong Wen De Ming Zhe.
What the fuck?
What the
Mes, can you not speak it?
No, she can't.
She can't!
She can't even...
Wow! You know why?
Right. Because she's a stupid Korean. Cunt?
No, because whores in America don't need to speak Mandarin.
Ouch. It's not nice.
I think he's
I'm just kidding. I love you, Mes, you know that.
Oh, hi, Mes. I didn't say hi to you, sorry.
Wait, who's that?
I don't see where someone says her actual name, Ida. Ido.
You need a better search on your browser.
Oh, should I type in Ido? I don't feel like Ido. Oh, hey, there's an addition. Steven has characters like preppy med school guy, nerdy, slightly creepy Ido Rosen, and obnoxious humorless guy Joe. He's missing a comedic sidekick, Artie's role. I nominate Raffle Broski. Except for he spelled Raffle Broski's name wrong.
Raffle Broski, do you want to be my Andy?
I have no idea what...
I don't know how I feel about being compared to Howard Stern. I always thought that guy was not funny and stupid as fuck.
Howard goes to Steven, Robin, Blue Team, but I think Jeb fits this the best. Fred,
we can all read ourselves.
Fuck you, Raffle. You have trouble even typing in fucking chat.
I don't have trouble.
I love you, Raffle. Chill. Raffle, take a breather, bro.
Cam's played 84 games. Nice.
Steven's daytime job. Oh, fuck.
But I'm still better than anyone here, bro.
Hey, Steven, apparently you're a Chippendales dancer.
Yeah, that's just like a macro or whatever. People...
This is such a fucking... Have you considered how many fucking, like... 4chan-esque memes have been made of you.
Yeah.
Holy shit. By the time you're like... By the time you're like super famous, there's literally gonna be like a board on 4chan like called like slash Steve slash.
Steven can't wait for that.
I don't think I have a daytime job anymore, guys. I didn't work at all last week, and I told him I was quitting between the 1st and the 4th, the 4th being the absolute last day. So I don't even know if I'm working at all this week.
I think your boss is just like finding you, but like...
Holy
like,
fuck.
What?
Zibity is a guy on our B team, and I just was checking out somebody else's profile, and I realized that he's actually 2900 Master League now.
Is that good?
Well, it's a lot better than he was. He was 2500 Diamond.
Hey, that is actually a huge improvement.
Hey, I am 2500 Diamond.
Kids have been playing a lot of games. It's good to see.
It is. Hey, if I join SPS, could I be on, like, your S team?
We don't have an S team.
What's... Why not?
You can be a cheerleader.
Can I be in your A team? Would I be in like your best team? Could I play in Clan Wars?
Whoa.
Steven's like fucking like excited right now.
Who gets to play in Clan Wars? You guys play in Clan Wars at all?
We're in SCL.
Dude. They actually do pretty good.
They got rolled by EG.
Dude, fuck EG. Who does EG have?
We have
Idra. Machine.
Is Machine even good anymore? I can roll in control. Dude, I know I can beat In Control best of 5.
You can't beat In Control.
Yes, I can.
We lost to
the Muslim.
The Muslim's okay. The Muslim's just okay.
We lost to VVV, but we pretty much all killed everybody else that we played.
It's stupid to consider any team because Liquid has such a massive gap over any team. I don't know a Liquid player that's not incredible except for, like...
That's because Liquid is an incredibly consistent team. That's not like VT where they have, like, Space and Poke Bunny and everybody else. Or VVV where they have, like, Murder and...
Like, I remember the last time in an American tournament where, like, EG players did way better than... Team Liquid players. Ever. But that's because all Liquid players are in Korea now. Are there any Liquid players in America still?
Don't they all live in Korea? Like OGS, the OGS Team Liquid house or whatever?
By the way, their house is fucking legit. Like, their house
Didn't Tyler come back?
Tyler's...
Okay, Thunderbro, if I finish 5th or better in this, I will give you your $50 back plus $5 interest on top.
Okay,
because I've seen Tyler play a few times and he hasn't been playing on the Korean server.
Do you want me to be your personal
outsider? Tyler's in. Tyler's here.
TLO's also back to Germany.
Do you want me to be your personal outs calculator?
Yeah, that's right. TLO did go back to Germany too. Yeah.
Heimensreich. Oh, sorry. That was.
Did you just curse at me?
And TLO's. And TLO is actually playing random again too, which is kind of cool.
Do you want to announce the awards poll for this tournament?
Holy shit, I'm back. Sorry, what a miss.
Hey, how many people are in the tourney, Steven?
I don't know, like 100 right now.
Alright, Ace 5, folded Steven. There you go.
Oh, like 250, never mind.
Oh my god.
What?
This kid's gonna like tell you everything.
This is a
single. Tell you to fold Ace 5.
Dude, he's like, I got a raise in front of me. My Ace 5 is good. I think I've got one over.
I don't know, that one kid from last night isn't here.
Not yet. If I see him, then I'll have to move my cards off.
These kids are like going like 3-4 offsuit all.
They are, obviously.
Fuck, here I was talking about Eric not being online. All I had to do was fucking text him.
Hey, Steven.
What?
Is he getting in here?
Fucking. Right, never mind.
Hey, don't let me forget I put a piece in the oven, okay? 10 minutes. No, 5 minutes.
Hey, is this a sit and go, Steven?
No. Oh, that's sick, dude.
What a fucking idiot.
Oh, dude, what a faggot.
What's a faggot? What's wrong?
Dude, okay, he shouldn't have won that hand. The guy who won that hand shouldn't have won that hand. He got a lucky turn. What a douche.
What are you talking about, dude? This guy's miles ahead. He's got kings.
But he's a okay, he had a pair of kings. But that player on the river had...
Have you ever played poker? Never mind.
Right, cool.
On the flop here, on the flop here, this guy with the ace queen has six. He's got five outs. So there, it's like 1-5 for him to draw out. There's no way the ace queen was behind. He was a 1-5 dog to win this pot.
Right. So that entire rant was useless because I just said I wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
So do they have like special education in America, or how does that work? No, serious question. I mean,
they have this thing called No Child Left Behind. Unfortunately, that doesn't apply to our good friend here.
Oh, I see.
That's cool.
Yeah.
It's not like I'm fucking 68th in my class of 800. Douches.
There are that many retards where you live?
Dude! Dude, this guy's got Yu Yu Hakusho as a picture. That's awesome.
I can't see any of their pictures. I can see Mezes and Speeds. I don't think I have anybody else added.
Oh, no, it's Pocket 7.
Jesus Christ.
What's up, Magnus?
Check it, Steven.
Yeah.
It depends on what people do in front of me, dude. Calm down, fuck.
I figured I'd join the call since I heard so much.
You have to play position.
Oh, who is that?
Play position? I don't have position. I'm in the big blind. What am I doing with sevens here with this guy raising? I'm pretty much set mining. I don't feel comfortable with any kind of flop. I can't even play this hand here.
What if he gets a seven?
Four outs, by the way?
No one else goes.
What do you mean four outs? Is this guy retarded? There are three aces in the deck, bro. Oh, wait, did I fold an ace?
No, you're not necessarily married to the pot if no one else goes.
Oh, shit, never mind. I was wrong. I folded an ace. But this guy doesn't know that I folded an ace. He can't take into account the odds of the cards that are already folded. He doesn't know what's in the muck.
What would Tom Twan do?
Did you really not go in on that?
Right. No! What am I going to do with sevens, bro? What kind of a flop am I looking for if I call that
okay,
with sevens?
Alright, you have to account for the fact that there was only two other people in it.
I know, but even with one other person in the pot, what am I looking for with sevens? What kind of a flop am I looking for?
Well, obviously, your chances of getting another 7 are low, but since there aren't that many people, chances of another good hand are also lower. I don't know.
What? No!
I think it is good that he's in here so we can analyze JokerStars players.
I don't understand.
That's true. Shazam, man. Okay, go, bro. Tell me how I play. Please tell me how I play sevens here. Please tell me how I play sevens in the big blind to a raise.
His job is to explain the reason
don't have
of these
pairs.
Other dumbass players.
The rationale, the other players. No, somebody in my chat. Shazam.
He's got the inside mind here.
Shazam, please tell me how you would play sevens in this position.
Okay,
so the flop comes king 9-4. How do you lead out with the sevens? Do you play strong? What do you do when this guy repops you?
Six of the people on the table, chances of another good hand being there were high. Would be high, but there was one other person. Chances of another good hand are astronomically low.
Dude, the guy brought it in with a raise. I have to give him credit for his raise. I have to get him credit for his raise. If there's any over on the board, even if I feel like I have the strongest hand, I can't call any kind of re-raise there. Even if he wants to put a play on me, I can't call anything there with sevens with any overs on the board.
Dude, this kid's playing AP statistics. Give him a break.
Hold on, I'm gonna get my fucking pizza out. Dude, Cajun, you don't just play and then check fold. I'm not going to set mine. That's a losing play. You have to look at everything in poker, statistics over time. I'm not just going to call every single pocket pair I have to set mine. I don't even think the implied odds are there. I don't know how much of a bet this guy's going
to
call.
It's correct to set mine in the beginning of the tournament because the blinds are so low and the reward is so
big. Yeah, but I don't know what kind of implied odds I have. I don't know if he's actually going to call me if I shove there. I have no idea how these guys are playing. I would rather play like pretty solid poker here and not rely on huge implied odds and limp in a whole bunch of early hands.
As long as you don't put in a lot and just...
Oh, wait! Dude, I'm sorry. Hold on. You said you fucking professional poker player. You know exactly what you're talking about. Go.
Exactly. You can set money in the beginning, but you have to know that you only set money so you don't get like, oh, I get a straight draw, I gotta get it in, or whatever.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Yeah, but my only problem is I don't know, even if I set mine, if I make my hand, I don't know what this guy's gonna call. I have no idea how much value I can get from the hand. I don't know.
It's online poker. People will call you top pair, top kicker. You saw earlier, I mean, ace-queen versus king-king, top pair, top kicker, it's like...
Oh, pizza, hold on.
You give people too much credit. People don't think like you in a tournament.
Yeah, but no, I understand that, but you should have seen yesterday what people were shoving with. Like, it was fucking crazy, dude. But, I mean, even with sevens, I'm probably... I mean, like, if all the money goes in preflop with sevens, I'm a coin flip at best, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, obviously.
I just don't think there's anything wrong with set mining when there's only a couple other people in the pot.
See? Just use super bad as the opponent's psyche here. He's gonna explain all their decisions.
Okay, just sure. Ask him like how much he would pot, and you got pockets. All right, it's fine. I'm done arguing. It's like, sorry.
Steve, while you're playing poker, Poke Bunny is online streaming and practicing for your little show match.
I'm so BM. I'm gonna end up missing it. God damn it.
When is it?
In 30 minutes.
What the fuck? I thought it was in like 2 hours.
Listen, I lied. It was 7 p.m. Eastern, okay?
Steven, did you see that Spades failed to qualify for GSL?
He failed to qualify?
Wait, yeah, he went
0-2 in the qualifiers.
Nice.
So, Ruffle Broski, is there always something GSL related going on? Like, how many days after the finals does qualifiers for the next one begin?
He just probably should
have. It's a month, isn't it?
Yep.
Well, I mean, I know they're monthly, but they are monthly, right?
No, the GSLs are what, every 2-3 months? I think the qualifiers start a month after the end of the one before.
I hope Huck qualifies this time.
Something like that, I don't know.
I don't know, I've never seen it.
I'm sure somebody in the chat probably knows.
Yeah, GSL is monthly. The GSL is monthly.
Okay, GSL is monthly. My bad.
So yeah, there's almost always something GSL going on.
Magnus, do you play the early stages of these tournaments relatively loose then? Just curious.
How does
I go with equity and try to double up.
Okay. All right, I understand.
Wait, do you actually play professional?
He plays for a living,
poker?
Dude.
Nice.
Yeah, I've lived off poker for 7 years. So yeah.
Are you serious? Have you gone to the World Series yet?
No, I'm not a tournament player, but I know tournaments. I'm a cash game player.
Ah.
But I still don't have the fear behind tournaments, of course. I played a million. What's this called? The million guarantee on PokerStars, maybe 30 times or something. So, yeah.
What do you have to place in that to get some of the cash pool?
I think it's there's like 8,000 people in it often, and it's like, I think maybe top 1,800 get money or something.
Who's Speed top and why is he adding me?
Speed's one of the mods.
Speed is the like one of the pillars of hated mods in my community. He stands alongside Raffle Broski and Camilleri.
So would it be okay for me to add him to my Skype contacts?
Wait, Raffle, wait, yeah, wait, so how does that hate triangle work? Which one hates which one?
All of them hate all of them.
They all hate each other.
And they all hate you.
They don't really hate me.
They all hate you.
I hate everybody.
I don't hate anybody, but I might do an exception for
James, you hate me.
I just hate people in general, to be honest. Speed says he wants to join SGS too. Fuck sakes.
Super bad here.
Oh yeah, man, go in and fight four off. Go in and fight four off.
What? That's a shove hand, dude. Dude, I'm raising this motherfucker up. I feel like this is a good hand. Is this a good hand?
Yeah, bro.
Okay.
Absolutely. Implied odds dictates that it is. I'm kidding. Well, let's go ahead and calculate your outs real quick, Steven. Like, none.
This gets hilarious.
What if the flop comes 5-5-5, though?
You think?
Dude, that goes against the laws of...
Steve, honestly, I think, like, poker is way too much fun for you. You seem to enjoy this way too much.
I'm sorry, dude.
I'm afraid you're gonna get super addicted to it and blow.
No, I was for a long time. I actually blew three grand on this in like a month, but that was when I had a lot of money to spend.
I saw your PTR.
Yeah.
Hey, Steven.
What's up, Josefina Ballerina?
Kill Slayer, where's Maven at?
I don't know, man. I fucking texted him and he didn't text me back.
Hey, you're good.
Oh, you said he texted back.
No, I said he didn't text me back.
Alright, Magnus. King, Queen, Diamonds. You call here, or do you raise, or do you fold?
You fold to under gun open, yeah.
You would fold here?
What?
Yes.
King, Queen suited?
What? No, no, don't fold.
He's super early position. He's early position.
Yeah, but I think you're giving him too much credit. I'm just gonna call.
Good luck.
That was a creepy sound.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the thing. When you cold call, you give
people other odds to call.
No.
I'm getting like 5-1 on this call here.
You make plays to this that early, so.
God damn it.
When you call like that, you show incredible weakness. So.
Nice.
Bam!
Yeah. Don't fold. It's everything. About everything.
Somebody has.
This guy re-raised pre-flop. Can I fold here?
No.
Do you think he has ace king?
Never fold. Jesus Christ.
Do you think this motherfucker has ace king? I feel like he has ace king. He just check raised me on the. He check raised it.
His chances of having ace king are like one.
He had another player to act behind him, and he check raised. This guy has ace king.
Overthinking it, Steve.
If this was a real game, I would fold this all day long. I would fold this hand all day. Oh fuck, never mind.
Everybody talking.
Shut the fuck up.
A fucking idiot.
You're not out if you call, bro.
Fuck this guy. Fucking donk, man. Why would you check raise aces there?
Ace in the river. Christ.
Yeah. There was another player to act behind him.
You almost laid it out, man. What kind of flop do you expect to get? Three kings?
Dude, I think you have an unfair advantage. You have like a poker. You have like me, man, really good at poker or raffle bros.
Magnus, I was actually looking for more like a flush or a straight. I didn't want to hit a king. Because if I have king queen here and I get a flop with a king on it, I don't feel good. Because I don't know if somebody's got me out kicked.
Best flops you can get, so.
Yeah, I know, whatever.
There was a flush draw also, so never fold. Never ever fold that.
God, Steven, you almost just fucking killed yourself there, bro. Almost.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that Eric out here? Or is that Thunder, bro?
What?
All in.
Is this not a tournament?
All in. Queen A semiconductors, suit of semiconductors, go all in, bro.
I hate this kid already.
I think everyone secretly hates him.
I don't think it's secretly.
Yeah, I was just saying, maybe drop this.
Angel voice and get the opposite of it. Just like tear his
soul. Just call. Don't re-raise.
I already re-raised. I'm sorry.
We're pretty out in the open with our hate.
What do you do if he re-raises you?
Besties opposite of her, like...
My thinking there is that if he re-raises me, I can release it. If I call and he has ace-king or an overpair, I don't know, I would feel bad. I think I give people way too much credit in this game.
You do. Pretend they're all,
Maglame. I don't know,
because if this guy's a good poker player, I can't see you raising under the gun like that with anything but, like, a premium hand. Like, I can't see ace-jack or ace-ten raising under the gun. I don't know, could they?
I'm just surprised
you
did
that before the fold ace-queen. If you're just looking for him to re-raise you.
I'm surprised you did that before the flop.
I can't, hold on, what are you saying, Magnus?
If you think he's just racing with premium hands under the gun, then you should just fold ace queen. You shouldn't re-raise it.
Well, but if I re-raise, at least I know where I'm at in the hand. I think if he has a premium hand and he like, if I call with ace queen there, and an ace shows up on the flop, and he has ace king, I think I could go broke. Well, I mean, I won't go broke because he doesn't have enough to break me, but I don't know if I could ever get off the hand. But if he re-raises me pre-flop, I have an opportunity to fold, I think, you know?
Since you almost folded three kings, I
think... okay, shut up. Okay, listen, I give people a lot of credit. I'm sorry.
Stephen Bunnell raises with ace-queen suited.
I just don't see how that guy could check raise in that position with another player to act with two kings on the board with an overpair with aces. I don't understand that play at all.
Pretend all these players are just as fucking stupid as McLovin here.
Oh, God.
Raising for information is bad in general? No, well, like, I don't know, I'm sorry.
Relax, Negrano, this isn't high stakes poker.
No, I know. But it's like, I like to know where I'm at before the hand comes. I don't like to get into situations where I'm gonna go broke and I know I'll go broke even if I'm out flopped. Like here, if this guy did this raise with ace-king and I smooth call and an ace shows up on the flop, like, there's no way I'm getting off the hand at that point. But if I raise here and then he re-raises me pre-flop, I can release it and feel okay about it, you know? Because he's not re-raising me with anything worse than ace-queen.
Ace hits, that's a cooler, but you can still pot control it and just call down.
Even with pot control, though, these guys are donks. Like, if I check and this guy's, like, fucking two times the pot bet or whatever, like, these guys don't even understand bet sizing.
Now you're contradicting yourself. You said he has a premium hand, so now
they're bad and they're good at the same time.
No, I'm just saying you're talking about pot control, but I don't think these guys even under... Like, a lot of these players are just in this mindset where if he sees a raise in front of him, he's shipping it. Like, bet sizing is totally, like, the last thing on these guys' minds. I don't know.
Yeah, so they don't play like you. They don't pot. They play bet maybe half pot or something. So you'll get priced down, you just fall down your ace or queen or whatever.
Alright.
I have some poker friends watching this stream.
Oh boy.
They are not very happy.
Choo-choo.
I take it Speed is not overly happy with you.
Why? What did I do? Oh, because I'm playing poker?
No. It just... No, like, that's not we're talking about you joining SPS.
Oh.
It's kind of funny.
Oh, he thinks I'm a slacker right now because I'm not putting any effort into improving my game. I've just been kind of down the past couple days, and he thinks that it means the entire rest of my StarCraft 2 career is going to be like this because I'm never allowed to be in a bad mood.
Pretty much.
Pretty much, yeah.
You can't be in a bad mood for over a week.
Guys, it's not play. Why the fuck would anybody play poker for play money? Ever. You can't even learn playing play money. People, it's a joke.
No,
hey, look, I'm position.
Totally differently.
I'm position 8 out of 319. That's good, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Steve, if you lose all that, go to the soundboard and click the Kyle one.
Fuck you.
I was gonna try to do that last night.
Okay, hey, so Magnus, I'm folding here. How would you? How do you play sevens in this spot? I'm just curious. What would you say?
You can, fold. It's too early position.
All right, just wondering.
Because you'll get in a position it was in earlier when you call and someone re-raises. And then you feel like, oh, I get priced, I'm priced in here. And then all of a sudden you got half your stack in
a pot. Yeah, in a pot where I'm way fucking behind. Yeah, this guy's raising a lot, dude.
And then your knowledge about pot odds, et cetera, raise you because you're thinking, oh man, I'm priced in, I have to call, whatever. So don't put yourself in hard situations. You should make it as easy as possible for you all the time. And you should always know what your next option is. Like, when you re-raise, you should know what to do exactly when he...
If he re-raises or if he... Yeah.
I'm actually playing six tables of poker myself on the side, so...
Right now you are?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Oh, man. I'm under the gun. I raised with tens and I got to re-raise way over there.
Yeah,
I'd probably fold that. There's a lot of people, and he probably has a higher pocket pair.
A higher pocket pair? Am I really putting this guy on jacks, queens, kings, or aces? I think if I have tens and there are no overs on the board, I would feel okay here.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. You're basically set mining here, so...
I don't think I'm set mining. Like, on this board, I don't feel like this guy's got jacks or better.
Don't call, so I think you're set mining, so...
You think I'm set mining?
Yeah.
If he repops me here, I can release the hand. But I think he could have two overs.
If he checks, you know he's fucking around.
I'm not narrowing this guy. I'm not putting this guy on three hands, aces, kings, or queens, or jacks. I'm not putting him on four hands.
Okay.
So, wait, why? God, it's fine.
Oh, boy, but this guy... I don't know about this motherfucker who called from the big fucking blinds. I don't think I could fold here. And he's got, like, a six or some shit.
Never fold to Philip.
Oh, no, what? No! Oh, I got a joke! It was a joker star!
No, call. Jesus Christ.
I know, but I got joker starred. I'm sorry, you're a little bit behind me, but...
Joker stars! Yeah.
Magnus, you should give less than...
That was a little retarded.
$30 now.
So this Felipe dude is super donk.
Just talking to one of Eric's buddies who lives in the same town with him, and asked him where he was, and he said, I don't know, he might be dead.
Nice. So. This guy called my bet with a gut shot straight draw and a backdoor flush draw. He doesn't even know if his king is live. What a fucking dick. How does he call that? Oh, I'm sorry, never mind. I don't analyze their play, because these guys are fucking garbage.
He probably plays Terran too.
What?
Yep.
Let's see what hand he played here. Premium hands only. Oh, wait, what happened? Did he fold? I thought they showed down. You should play blackjack? Shut the fuck up.
Blackjack is not cool. Hey, minigun is streaming. How much do you charge for coaching, Steve?
30 an hour.
30? Yeah. Cool.
I mean, at least in blackjack, you don't have to think about folding three
used to charge.
Yeah, but if you play too much poker, every single time you make any kind of move in blackjack, it always feels like a bad bet.
Yeah, it's... I mean, you can play with blackjack, but you gotta count cards and stuff.
Yeah, but counting cards is boring as fuck and takes a long fucking time.
No, it's not. You can do basic counting is not that hard.
Well, it's not hard, it just takes a long time.
People will spot it because you have to vary your bet sizing.
Yeah, when the count is in your favor.
And when there's a lot of low cards out, you bet small, and then it gets a lot of high cards, you bet big.
Yeah. But you can only vary your bets if the count is in your favor. Like, if the count is bad, you're just basically sitting there wasting your time waiting for the count to swing in your favor.
Yeah, exactly. And you will get banned from almost every casino in the world doing that. So.
Yeah.
Because normal people don't vary their bets up.
So more decks don't make it impossible to count. I mean, it makes it a little... It doesn't make it any harder to count it. You just have to be a little bit more patient. But I think a lot of casinos are starting to, they'll, redo the shoe. They'll reset it, at, like, I don't know, after just... I don't know.
Doesn't counting like involve like when a higher face card comes out, you reduce the count, and when a lower card comes out, you increase the count? And at like a certain point, it's okay to bet higher.
Some basically.
Hey, McLovin, somebody let you into the movie 21, huh?
We don't like explain the science of counting, bro, in the movie.
I mean, back in the day in Las Vegas, they used to have one deck blackjack.
That would be fun.
That was kind of crazy.
I think they have that in Atlantic City.
Four decks or less would be really fun.
Man, I gotta get this JTV thing on the go so I can make some money.
I'll refer you, okay?
Okay. I actually already have an account and a stream. I just need to upgrade my internet so I don't lag.
You fold pseudo connectors on the I don't know, when there's a raise out there, I don't wanna fucking fuck with that shit. You raise ace 9 here, right? Yeah?
Yeah, sure. If it's folded to... Later in the later stages of the tournament, you should open 2.5 big blinds and not 3. And the blinds start to get big.
Yeah.
There's no big difference. So we save half a big blind when you get 3.
Steven, do you usually go in on connectors?
Not all of them.
I mean like higher, like face.
Like ace king.
I mean, obviously.
Can I call here?
I would call. Just don't be afraid to fold.
No. No.
Why would you say no? It's already too late, bro. I got position.
No, you don't.
What do you mean, no, I don't?
Why is the stream saying
not to call? You're not on the bottom.
Well, I got position on the razor.
You're not to call. He's married to the pot. Look, it's fine. Now he can just get out.
No, I can't. I can't get this hand. I can't get off this hand.
Dude, you only put, like... You put.
I can't get off the hand, bro!
All right, Phil Ivey.
Hold the hound.
Try to scare one off. You're fucked now, bro. Holy shit.
He opened with a raise. There's no way he connected with that flop at all. There's no possible way he connected.
Jesus Christ.
There's no way he can. Dude, he opened with a raise. He can't connect with any cards there. So I could have called there with suited connectors or maybe a low pocket pair or whatever. It's a scary re-raise. I mean, if you open ace...
People open pocket pairs in tournaments.
Nah, no way. Maybe. He could have opened with a pocket pair, but he could have opened with two paints. He could have opened with two overs.
You get action with 4-4, 6-6, 5-5 in every over pair, so...
Yeah, but I don't think he would open. I don't think he would bet. I don't think he would have bet the flop if he landed something, because people are gay like that. He would check raise me.
Yeah, but you have to. Now you've been making plays, so keep it a bit tighter.
Okay.
Because people will see that you're calling in and calling re raises left and right.
I don't do any independent chip model. I don't know. It's too complicated for me.
This is more like this guy is playing a lot of hands.
Oh, yeah, I know. Sorry, somebody on the stream said that.
Yeah.
People here don't. I don't think people in these multi tables respect table image at all, though. Because I'll go through an entire tourney like with a fucking rock solid table image, and like I'll try and put a play on somebody at the end, and I'll get calls with like pocket fours preflopped, like the stupidest shit.
Yeah, I mean,
like,
you can't think like that because people play after the ICM, like it's called, and you can't like level them by your image either.
Holy shit,
so,
Steven, that's true. What if someone like was watching your stream in the tournament? You'd be fucked if you were on their table.
Do you fold ace jack here, right?
Yeah.
Jack ace. Why would you fold on jack ace?
Because I'm in a really early position if I call it.
I know you're in an early position, but like... Okay, fine, fine, fine. Well, I mean, at a certain point, like having a good hand, I would disregard position.
Well, I don't know if he has better than ace jack, but if multiple people call here, I don't know. I'm in a really early spot. And then it's kind of like what Magnus said. If somebody repops me over there, the original raiser is probably going to call, and then I'm going to trick myself into thinking I've got odds to call, and then all of a sudden I'm in a 2,000 chip pot that I can't get out of, and I'm fucking dominated.
Yeah. Also, if you call, people feel like they have odds to call with pocket pairs and whatever. And then when it comes to the blinds, they feel like, oh shit, if I re-raise here, I can win a big pot with us.
How early? How many people were before you?
I don't know. I was one off under the gun.
Oh.
Is there a term for that, Magnus? One off under the gun?
Yeah, probably it's EP plus one or something. Under gun plus one.
Gun plus one, okay.
Yeah, I think that's what it's called. I don't play 9 max, so, but I think that's what it's called.
All right, okay. Under the gun plus
one. I actually play 5 max.
5 max? What?
Yeah, 5 max players.
Not 6?
What's up, guys? No, 5.
I've heard of 6 and 4. I've never heard of 5. That's kind of weird.
Yeah, this site has no 6 max games, only 5 max games.
Can you guys hear me all right?
No. Who is here?
Lixie.
Oh, what's up, Blixie? Are you a poker genius?
Hi, Blixie. Yeah.
What's up?
All right, Blixie, tell us what implied pot odds are. I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Stop.
I don't know. Just fold.
Okay. I have to win this tournament in 15 minutes, so I don't stand up, poke bunny.
Are you even putting any money on that yet? You're not gonna play until you put money on
it. Dude, I'm not putting money on any more VT players. I paid that team off enough. Fuck you.
You paid off Spades. He's in Korea. Poke Money's different.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not paying off VT. I'm not cool. Team VT.
Like a chump, right?
When I look at Team VT's website, I see like, hey, we just bought the clan, blah, 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 or some shit. I don't want to know that part of my money went to that, okay? I'm not giving him any more money.
I mean, wait, why don't you
go to that website and be like, oh, hey, some of that money's going to me now.
Did you think Spades was bluffing with the bet? You said that before, right?
What did you say?
You thought Spades was bluffing with the...
Oh, yeah, I thought he was bluffing when he told me, I want to play $100. And I was like, let's do it.
He used to be a poker player, right?
I didn't know that. That's cute.
You know what his name is, right?
He says he gets into
his name,
a lot of
his name is Spades.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why not? I know, but I mean, a lot. You could be Spades because you like cards, you know? Being like somebody who's played poker, being a poker player are two entirely different things. Like, for instance, I can tell that Ashton has played poker before. Get it, troll?
I asked him once in the stream if which players he would bet against. And he said he would bet against every player in the world just because he likes to bet.
Nice.
Wait, so you lost $100 to Spades?
I think what I should... See, the poker move against Spades is I should have re-raised. I should have been like, you know what? How about a $500 best of five, motherfucker?
And then you would have been $400 poorer. $50, poke money. Do it.
Oh no.
Oh no, what?
None.
Where is Eric at?
He died?
Who is this guy? Who is Scott?
Scott? Scott K and I?
Yeah.
I have no fucking idea, dude.
Here goes my bad bro. What's up?
What the fuck? Does anybody actually understand Camilleri?
Not usually.
I don't know.
Anybody
black, bigger this, bigger that.
Can I call this with position and odds? Magnus, I got 6-7 of one here.
Oh.
Why not? I think I'll have position
on
everybody.
Far off the button.
Listen to your coach.
I'm not that far off the button.
Listen to your coach.
You are too far off the button.
No, I'm not! I wanted to play that. I wanted to play that.
Player, man. Listen to him.
Fold.
Fold.
No, I'm not. Listen to Turbos.
Steve, soundboard. Kyle, Cliffy, go.
So. I love that soundboard
good
so
fold,
much.
Steve. That was a good fold, dude. Watch.
Shut the fuck up. Who just said that?
Yeah, I said that.
Who just said it was a good fold after seeing the flop? Who said that?
I said that.
Scott, you know, Scott, listen. Poker player, you never evaluate a hand after seeing the flop, right? Don't ever do that. I will tilt so hardcore.
Yeah, but I'm the one that shouted out before the flop to fold. Dude.
Okay, well, I'm just saying. Don't go,
whoa,
look.
Whoa, whoa.
Because what if the flop came 666? And then I said, look, see, I should always call 6 anything. Okay, who's got my stream on?
Stream base.
Who the hell has that on?
No, I was shouting out before the flop, dude.
Holy fucking sand loop.
Infinite loop. I love you.
fucking retard. Steeth up my neck.
Someone needs to just have that Kyle soundboard ready.
I could totally have it ready. I could have it ready, but I'm wearing a headset, so you can't hear what I hear.
What's going on?
Jesus Christ. You have to shove your microphone into your speakers. You have to mute the stream and the call first.
Maz, you should put the mic. Never mind.
You guys ever see the, who's that guy you were talking about? Howard Stern?
Yeah.
You ever see the one where he gets the girl to sit on the speaker?
No. Oh.
Yes, I have.
We have to do that with Mez.
Dude, how is this flippy guy still in the fucking tournament?
I think we should do that with Mez. Just saying. It'd be really
fun. Wait,
what? We'll get
Mez, you own a subwoofer.
Mez, we'll get you to sit on a big speaker and turn the bass up.
Oh, I did see that episode!
And it'll vibrate and you'll get off. It'll be awesome.
Mez, have you ever heard of a Sibian?
No, what's that?
Let me show you.
Don't lie.
Do I want to collect this?
What?
Yes.
Yes.
Did somebody link it?
Go Google that shit, Mez. Turn parental controls off first, though.
No.
Google your pretty little ass off, Mez.
Aww.
Man, Steven, I feel like you're corrupting today's youth more than MTV.
What? Dude, you live in Sweden. You don't even know about MTV. Shut up.
And Mez is 22, she doesn't count as youth. So.
I bet Mez would be squealing perfect. So hard on a Sibian. Mez, confirm or deny.
Steve, I think you should check if McLovin's parents are here first before you can talk like that.
Hey, Steven, I just want to say you got a good position on that fish, hey? You should play a lot of hands against him. Like, that 7-7 hand that you folded, you probably should have played that.
I understand what you're saying. The only problem is, even though I've got good position on him, even though I've got good position on him, I've got a lot of people behind me, so it's not like a six-handed table or something.
Yeah, but you can just fold. If they re-raise enough, you can fold, but if they re-raise...
Yeah, but if I start tossing 100 chips into the pot every single time this guy's in a pot and people over there are starting to raise and shit, I'm going to start bleeding off chips. And I'm not really guaranteed to catch this guy just by playing one hand with him. I'll probably take a couple. I don't know.
That's probably a lot closer than you think. That's all I'm saying.
No, I understand. I know that I'm ahead of this guy with most of the hands that I would play. I definitely agree with that. But there are just too many people behind me to act on just that guy, just to try to catch him.
This Felipe guy's an idiot.
It's just nice that you have position on him with a good stack. It's
definitely.
Awesome.
Yeah, definitely. Check. Call. Or no, he didn't. Oh, yeah, he did. Check. 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 Call. Incoming check call. Oh god, I hope Ebby doesn't have a flush, because Felipe's going broke. He's probably got the two fucking clubs right here. Or he's got a premium hand like 6-7 of diamonds. Wow, Ebby giving this guy so much credit! You see how scared this dude is? Holy shit. Like, this is the kind of position that I want to be in. Fuck, man.
No, seriously, you can't talk about scared money after almost folding king-queen on king-king-four.
Whoa, hey, that was different! I had a strong read on that player.
That was a different...
I had a strong read on that player, okay?
That was pretty bad, man. We were all screaming at our screens.
If it was a good game with good players and somebody is willing to check-raise you all in with two kings on the board and one more player to act, I have to give that guy credit for a king. I mean, in a
sure,
real...
Sure, if you know he's
okay,
like the
you
best
need to watch some Tom Dwan just, like, bluff at nothing.
No, but dude, you don't understand. There's a huge difference between being heads up and having another player to act in the pot with you. I don't know, it just...
Tom Dwan will do it anyway.
No, he wouldn't, because Tom Dwan makes money. Tom Dwan is an overall profitable player. Bluffing isn't just throwing your chips in the middle hoping you win. Bluffing is a very calculated art. You don't just bluff whenever.
No, he does it, but he'll do it against, like, two players.
I can show the time to Tom Dwan, and he would say 100 times out of 100 that it's a call.
Well, yeah, but that's because Tom. But that's different because Tom. People play differently against Tom Dwan. Tom Dwan probably doesn't. Yeah, no. It's because Tom Dwan has a very, very, very loose table image. If Tom Dwan has even if he thinks he's ahead of somebody, he's gonna call all day because nobody gives Dwan credit for any of his hands because Dwan is such an incredibly loose player. So people would play.
To be honest, I think you are playing more hands in the beginning of this tournament than Tom Dwan does in the beginning of
what? Hold on, let me just see how many hands I've played.
I mean, people should be super tight in the beginning, except for like your pocket pairs and set mine. Otherwise, you.
I don't think it's telling me how many hands I've played totally, but of the 41 hands I've been dealt so far, I've seen the flop 3 times.
Well, like, goddamn, 99.
What the hell is that noise?
I don't know, I just think if Dwan has a decent hand and somebody shoves against him or he's in a spot where it looks like the other person is showing power or whatever, I think if Dwan has any kind of a good hand, Dwan is calling it all day because people don't give Dwan as much credit for his raises as say they would give Phil Hellmuth. If Hellmuth is betting, you know, chances are I would give Hellmuth a lot more credit for his bets than Dwan because Dwan is such a much more aggressive and much looser player, you know?
Yeah, but you gotta give Phil Hellmuth credit for knowing that people know that also, so...
Well, yeah. Me at the game. I don't know, I haven't seen enough. I know they only televised the part where Hellmuth rages, but...
I mean, you can't even
watch...
Which is
pretty much every game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I doubt it's every game, but...
A couple of years back, they live streamed, World Series of Poker Live, and you can see every hand, and it gets pretty fucking tedious after a time.
Yeah, sure.
Sometimes. On television, they want constant action and you get the really skewed image of what people play.
Joe, what the fuck?
What do I do?
You're streaming background noise like you're
on a fucking
the highway
airplane
or something.
I hear my computer, my fan's kind of loud.
I know I'm in the game in 5 minutes.
Used to heads up, 7% is mind boggling.
Y'all's a bunch of bitches. Yo, Steve, did that guy actually give you $1,000 last night?
No, he only gave me $100. But that's okay.
Oh, only $100 for doing absolutely nothing.
Yeah, nobody gives me
$100. Yeah, and he said he's gonna give him the rest if he doesn't do, like,
wait,
waste.
Wait, who gave you $100?
If y'all want to give me $100, I will.
Time out, guy.
Maybe it's just, like, a big blind to him.
Yeah, if you scale the model...